The spider crawls on my head!
Who likes a rat?
I am a skull!
I am Count Dracula!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. It's getting close to Halloween, and we still have not set anything up. Last year, we did an entire spook alley in this room here that I'm going in. But this year, I think we're gonna do the spook alley in our house. But before we can do a spook alley, what do we gotta do, girls?
We've gotta open up!
All right, that's it. Oh, we got a couple things set up here. All right, so today, we are gonna open up all of our boxes and set up all of our stuff.
That's what I wanna be for Halloween. A bat!
A bat?
I'm gonna be a black cat.
A black cat?
No, I'm Chubby Hacker.
Chubby Hacker? All right, Madison wants to be a bat, Trin wants to be a cat, or a Chubby Hacker. So I don't know, what if we were all like different colored Chubby Hackers? That'd be kinda cool.
What if we were a family of bats? Preston's the big bat, I'm the medium sister bat, Trin's the big sister bat, you're the daddy bat, and Mom's the texting on her phone bat.
Oh, yeah.
Mom's the texting on her phone bat.
I was trying to post something that we reached 6 million subscribers on our Trinity and Beyond channel.
I already posted that.
Did you? Well, I was trying to post something.
Well, post it again. Tell everybody. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and start opening some stuff. What do we want to start with, girls?
The bear!
A bear, okay, so.
He is not creepy.
Madison was so scared of this guy last year.
It's because I was 5 and now I'm 6.
So now you're not scared of nothing?
Preston's just going to scream when we go to Spirit Halloween. He's gonna be like, ah!
All right, guys, so tomorrow we're gonna go to Spirit Halloween. Preston, last year when he went, he was so little, nothing would have scared him. But now, maybe, he thinks some of this stuff is kind of creepy, but he will run over to this dude here and bonk him on the head and make him turn on. So maybe he'll be fine, but we'll have to find out. But let's start opening some stuff up.
You guys, babies are not scared of anything.
But he's kind of starting to turn into a toddler, so maybe he'll be scared. All right, Trin, turn him on.
Why don't the boys and girls run away? Well, I love a good chase.
Whoa, that was creepy. Let's open some more.
That, Madison, is vampire blood.
What happened to this?
Look at eyeball.
Wait, Madison, look at Mom. Wait. Your eyeball squished.
Guys, today we did a spider book, and it said,
in class?
Where does the spider crawl? And I said, the spider crawls on my head! Who likes a rat? Right, time to open the next box.
Oh, I see something fun in there.
Yay, my favorite spider!
Oh, we do like that spider. We've had that one for a while.
Yeah, we've had it since
forever.
Carving tool. He makes me jump.
Come on, just see if he works.
I don't want to jump.
I don't even know if he works.
He tells me. Yeah. It works.
What's your hat?
Oh, yeah, I think
it's a hat. All right, looks like we saved our black plastic so that we can hang it up everywhere. Hey, girls. Ooh, does he work?
She's gone.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna be constantly going off.
He needs some batteries. But he would go round.
This thing I don't think has ever worked. We just like it as a prop.
Wait, what is it?
We couldn't ever get that to work. It's supposed to be like a creepy crawly hand.
Well, why don't we put batteries in it?
I think we tried and they never worked.
Yeah, I didn't.
Ooh.
I love this stuff.
Bottle of blood.
All right, we got another box. Here, she's scared away.
Ooh, I see bloody hands.
Ah.
Oh, I love this thing.
Death!
Hey, Madison. Wait, what's Trinity and One to me? Jen, put that on you.
I like that creepy hand.
Cover it.
Ah! That looks really cool.
I know, I love the double trouble. I got a lighting pumpkin.
We got lots of those. Oh, and these we like to hang like in the window on a chain, mm-hmm. Huh? Those are cool.
There's more lighting pumpkins.
These, I think we used in our little spook alley.
Whoa!
And look, we never even took the tags off of them. Go plug it in.
Okay.
I am a skull, ha ha ha. I was once attached to Trinity's head, ha ha ha.
Madison, I see something over there. You should bring me that toaster.
That toaster I will never touch.
Oh, come on. It's right over there, Casey.
No, I will not touch that toaster.
Bring me the toaster.
No.
All right, Trinity's got a ghost to hang up. That thing we should put in the window sometime.
Somewhere.
That way people can see it out the window.
Trin, can you get Mom a coffee toaster?
Come on.
No.
All right. Ooh, tripping over rats here.
Gotta go to work.
Hold on, Trin, look at this.
What? Turn them on. They look like aliens.
They do, huh? They're so pale.
We'll turn everything on at the end. We gotta get it all set up before we show
something. Right now, look at right over there.
Oh.
It looks like he's flying.
All right, ladies, let's go. All right, we'll leave Dad here to have fun with that.
All right, girls, so let's set some stuff up here, but let me show you something.
We've got Trinity's, what are they called, sea monkeys?
Aqua dragons.
Aqua dragons. So we gotta be careful that we don't tip that over. But we're gonna put our skeleton bath up here. Ah!
Mom, you just ruined it.
Oh, no.
That's okay. All you have to do is go like
just
that.
Just put the cover back on.
All right, so we've got our dining room set up, Madison. What do you got there?
A cauldron.
We can put candy in that when it's closer to Halloween. But Trinity did something with the lights that I forgot about that we did for her party, and it makes it just really extra cool.
We turned up red.
Ooh. All right, you can tell. We still got some work to do, but it's spooky in here. Look, we got our little skeleton bubble bath. Who is it?
It's fake.
It's fake. We gotta decorate the lizard tank a little bit.
I am a skull.
Alright, so Trinity's heading off to go get one more thing, but I'm gonna wait till she comes back and then we're gonna show you the front room. The girls have it decorated and they've been playing with the lights, and so all the lights are different colors now.
Alright, guys, we had to take a quick break because I'm almost done, but I need Mom's help setting up the big, huge tree that we got. But we got a package, and it's from Glover. So, let's open this thing up here. Girls, do you know what's from Glover?
Ooh, me. I have a pink Glover scooter.
Yeah, we have one.
Yeah.
They sent us two more. So I think the reason that Glover sent us these free scooters is because they've probably seen some of our videos where I ride around on Madison's little Glover scooter. Because it's pretty cool. I like to just cruise around the house in it. Anyway, so I think they sent me one that I can ride. Let's go ahead and get it out real quick here.
Whoa!
Looks just like Madison's.
Just bigger and gray.
Whoa. Okay. Who wants to hold on to this one?
Me. All right,
take the cardboard off. Get it ready.
Okay,
ready? Okay. Whoa. We got this here. These scooters are super cool because, I don't know, they roll so good.
They do.
And it's cool how they turn with the wheels. It's like... All right, girls, let me see that piece.
You're good, Dad.
All right.
Stop
moving, scooter. All right, we're gonna put this thing in here. All right, so Madison, is this about your size? Is that how tall yours is? What do you think?
No, that is way bigger.
That's bigger than yours? All right, let me see here. Let me see. Look at this.
No.
Wait, yes.
Okay, let me try.
Like, I'll put it down one for me. All right, guys, I gotta try this thing out. Here we go.
There we go. That was so cool.
Wait for me.
I'm gonna get this one.
You guys, this one's blue. It's one of my favorite colors. Let's go catch that.
Woohoo.
Madison, don't you wish you had a Glover so you could go ride with them?
I already have a pink one!
Go get it!
Woohoo!
Alright, so you guys, this is Madison's original Glover. And then me and Trinity are both on the new ones. They're the Glover Ultimums, which are the ones that you can raise the handlebar super high. This is as tall as Madison's gonna go. So, little kid, you can get the regular one. Little kid that's eventually gonna grow up to like a big kid, because I'm a kid still, get the Ultimum, because it's awesome. Anyways, we gotta get back and set up our Halloween stuff, because then I think it'd be cool to like ride our scooters through our haunted house. What do you girls think?
Oh yeah!
Yeah? All right, let's go set, I'm gonna show you guys what we've set up so far, I still have to set up the big dude, so let's go show you what I got. All right, guys, so in here I've got a mess. The dude's head is down there, but he's like, normally he has a head. But I've got to figure out this because it's not going on quite right. But I did get this set up. I got these chicks set up. I got this dude set up. And I got this dude. Is that Eddie?
That's Crazy Eddie? Eddie.
Experimental Eddie. Anyways, all right, so these are all the animatronics that we like got last year, but we don't have them turned on yet. We'll do that when we get them all done. This is some weird bag thing that this dude holds, and it moves around, and he collects. He's the soul collector.
Well, actually, it's supposed to be a cat in there, but it's just moving balls.
It's supposed to be a cat?
Uh-huh.
Oh, my goodness.
Or the, like, it's supposed to be an animal.
Or human souls.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think that's what he says there.
But it's just balls moving inside.
Yeah.
Right, Ken?
All right. So we're going to go ahead and figure out if we can get this guy. Because see, like, I can't get his arms in right. I don't know how they work. Mom's going to have to teach me how to put on a shawl thing, I guess. And then we're going to put the cat bag of balls in his hand. And then we're going to turn everything on and ride our scooters through him. So see you in just a sec. All right, girls. Are you ready to see the Halloween stuffs?
Yes, I am.
What was that?
Yes.
Was that go again?
Yes, I am.
Oh, there you go. Teeth disappeared.
What about you, Miss?
All right.
No.
You ready? Okay. All right, let's go. All right. So we got everything set up. Ready?
I am Count Dracula.
I'm ready.
I think everything's set up to be motion detected. So we got that thing. Mom, you can turn the lights down a little bit. What do you think?
This is crazy. Dad, the only thing that isn't turned on is the jumping spider.
Oh, we got a spider over here. I still gotta fix it.
Okay. These guys are loud. Give me a second. Okay. Nobody move, or else we're gonna turn on again. Okay. So, another thing that I noticed.
That dude right there, him. His bag, his cat bag of balls that's supposed to move around isn't moving.
So I may have forgotten to plug in that. Probably this problem. I probably just forgot to plug it in, so I'll have to mess with that. But I can go get our scooters on really quick and cruise around and see what we've got so far.
All right, guys, we've got our scooters. We're gonna go ahead and scoot around the house and see all the stuff we got set up so far. I will guarantee it's gonna be a lot better before Halloween, but this is what we did in like half a day. Ready, girls? Okay, follow me. All right, gotta turn sharp.
Whoa, this is our first spooky room. Oh man, there's Trinity's doll when she was like 2 years old. I think even one.
Me and Madison set this
up. Got a crazy light over here. Skeleton dude taking a bath. Ooh, creepy. These are our sea monkey aqua dragons.
Yeah, you can barely see them. I don't think the camera will be able to see them till they're 5 centimeters.
Whoa. But we will show you guys them probably in every video now if they get big enough to see. Let's move to the next room. Creepy dude over there.
Preston likes that.
Guess what? Me and Trent setted this room up. Appearing.
Park your scooters right here. Park them. Scooter parking.
Oh.
Right. And we're back to where we started. Oh, Mom fixed the spider by plugging it in. So we gotta wait so we can see what that does.
Right.
Oh my goodness. These kids are crazy.
No, no, no.
Go see if the spider works.
Spider? His eyes are glowing.
probably one of the coolest and cheapest like animatronics there is that actually gets you to skate. It's dark out, but I think we're gonna go outside and ride the scooters in the daylight, like right now.
Woo! Look at her go! Woo-hoo! Dad's struggling over there.
I was riding on two wheels.
Ah. Around corner number one, we got Trinity.
No!
All right, I'm coming that way. All right, Dad's doing tricks over here.
I'm way faster.
Where are you ladies going?
Over here.
Oh my goodness.
So tricky.
Preston, what's up, bud? He likes playing with these. You want one of the basketballs? Do you want one? You want one, Bubba? Yeah, it's kind of dirty. That's all right. All right, show me some tricks. Okay, let's see it.
Did you see that?
I did.
I think I can do better. I was doing better ones inside. Maybe that's because I was on the carpet. Whoa, I need a good one.
Whoa. What was that?
Did you see that hop? That's how Madison fell off her scooter once.
Oh, man.
All right, guys, well, we're gonna go ahead and end the vlog for today. I'm gonna let the girls ride their scooters for a little bit longer, and then hopefully over the next few days, we will get all of our decorations out. The girls are excited to start decorating, but as always, make sure you give this video a huge thumbs up, and we will see you guys next time. Bye.